Just yesterday, Jeff Shell, now the former CEO of NBCUniversal, resigned due to inappropriate workplace conduct. Mark Woodbury, the head of the Universal Parks, reported directly to Jeff Shell.